you can see, Honest Hearts has been purchased. It says, download again. But when I go to download again, it wants me to pay for it. This is not the only time this has happened. It does it when I try to re-download Fallout 3, and it does it when I try to download DLC for Alien Isolation. Microsoft, please fix this.